And you're on. Here we are.
Welcome to Chicago. Beautiful flight from Vancouver. Came in late last night. Well, 9 o'clock. Had a great room at the Amalfi Hotel. Couldn't have been nicer. Little boutique hotel. Beautiful. So we're headed out today. We've already gone to the Audubon Art Gallery and saw
Wrigley.
No, the Audubon Art Gallery at the Wrigley
Building.
Built in the 1920s by the Wrigley family. And now we've come down to Chicago River, and we're going to head out on a riverboat cruise that talks all about the architecture in this beautiful city. Sun's out, and it's, 15 degrees.
12, 13-ish.
It's lovely.
Yeah, and then we're going to walk down the Magnificent Mile.
Yes, and down the Magnificent Mile. And there's a couple of friends over here. Come over to see us, our Canada geese.
Oh, yes. And just beyond that bridge and beyond that boat is Lake Michigan. So, welcome to Chicago. Here we go. 27-day adventure. Yes. Tomorrow we'll be in Venice.
Yeah.
Cool.
More water.
More water.
Warmer, I think, though.
Warmer. Raining there today.
Town. Chicago, Chicago, I'll show you around. Bet your bottom dollar you lose the blues in Chicago. Chicago, the town that Marty Fay could not shut down. On State Street, that great street, I just want to say they do things that they don't do on Broadway. Say they have the time of their life. I saw a man, he danced with his wife in Chicago. The time of their life. I saw a man, he danced with his wife in Chicago. In Chicago. In Chicago.
We're in the Millennium Garden. Chicago. This is the place where Obama did his Yes We Can speech, his famous speech. And it's a beautiful sunny day in the middle of this amazing city with incredible architecture, the very first skyscraper was born here. And we had a lovely tour of the all the dip off and down the river, the Chicago River, that it once was called toxic, but now it's been upgraded to just polluted. So they're working on it. Anyway, it's a gorgeous place here in the middle of the city, and just a lovely day so far.
So this garden is kind of in the middle of this huge city. Beautiful day, nice surprise. We weren't supposed to get this. So it's good to see.
And he has the great lawn that we spoke of earlier.
Like this. Here we are in front of this orb. It's this huge mirror. There's a city in the background. That was the orb we were in front of. What's the significance of the orb? I have no idea.
There's a lot of sirens in the city. But when we went to bed last night, after we went to sleep, I didn't hear one until 6:30 this morning.
Yeah, it was pretty good. still at Millennium Park.
Start spreading the news. You're leaving today. Tell him, Frank.
I want to be a part of it. New York, New York.
Your vagabond shoes, they are longing to stray
and step around the heart of it. New York, New York. I wanna wake up in that city that doesn't sleep
and find your king of the hill, top of the heap.
your small town blues. They're melting away.
I'm gonna make a brand new start of it in old New York.
You always make it there. You make it anywhere.
It's up to you. City that doesn't sleep, and find I'm king of the hill, top of the list.
You bet. And I'm the one king of the hill.
These are little a brand new start of it right there in old New York.
You better believe it, folks. You always make it there. You make it anywhere.
Come on, come through.
Dinner at 8.
I'm starving.
She loves the theater, but she never comes late.
I never bother with people that I hate. That's why this chick is a tramp.
She doesn't like crap games with barons and earls.
I won't go to Harlem in diamonds and pearls. Rest of those girls.
Thank you. That's why the lady is a tramp.
I love the free, fresh wind in my hair.
Life without care.
Oh, I'm so broke.
It's oak.
I hate California. It's crowded and damp.
That's why the lady is a
tramp. Go to Coney Island.
Oh, the beach is divine.
And I love the Yankees.
Jeter's just fine.
I follow Rogers and Hart.
She sings every line.
That's why the lady is a tramp. I love a prize fight.
That isn't a fake.
No fake. I love to rowboat with you and your wife in Central Park Lake.
She goes to the opera and stays wide awake.
Yes, I do. That's why this lady is a tramp.
She likes the green grass under her shoes.
What can I lose? 'Cause I got no dough.
Oh, no? That's why the lady is a tramp. Go!
I
that so? It's California, it's cold and it's damp. That's why the lady is a tramp. That's why the lady is a tramp.
That's why the lady is a tramp. Hey, come on in.
You're gonna show them our room.
Perfect, but almost.
Maybe not perfect. Beautiful flat screen TV. We have our, thank you, Vanna, our sitting couch area, our beautiful bed area with a mirror over the bed.
Our painting, which I love. I love to see this, not that one. Yeah, I love this guy walking along. He's a penknife.
He
he's
looks like a
scissors and
Swiss Army curves. Knife.
Yeah, but he's got legs and a little umbrella over his head. And it's set in a Roman theme. And
so that was the mirror. Mm-hmm. But there's the actual picture.
Yes.
Fooling you.
And this is the bathroom. Hang our bathing suits after a long day at the pool.
Nice shower.
And where we keep our apparatus. Toothbrush.
Very good. Thank you.
Sailing out of Venice on a beautiful day. Just a perfect breeze and couldn't be better temperature. It's lovely. City, town. It looks very old and historic and very interesting. Not too long ago, of course, there was that horrible war that was going on, and we weren't able to come here on our honeymoon because of it. Even up to 99, there were issues. So here we are, and in a peaceful country at this point.
We're on our own strolling about, and George Bernard Shaw, back in 1800, said, if you want to see a slice of heaven on earth, visit Croatia. Visit Dubrovnik, Croatia.
Lovely.
We're on our way. There's the old city down there. Good view of it. And Jan's going to come into the shot. And she's going to say a couple of pearls of wisdom. Jan?
Hi, here we are at the top of the cable car in Dubrovnik.
Beautiful.
Beautiful day, beautiful view.
Yeah? Oh yeah, these girls.
Yeah?
In short,
In short, what happened is we wanted to get out of Yugoslavia. No, because in the Federation of Yugoslavia, 80% of the income, so economy, you could say, the money in the country came from us and the Slovenians. You know, and we are like one of, you know, not that big.
Now we're on the Great Wall of Dubrovnik. May or may not be medieval, we're not sure. I learned a lot about this country from a young 19-year-old Croatian man who talked about the war with the Serbs and how hard it was on the Croatians. They wanted to be apart from Yugoslavia, so they just wanted to leave the country. Kind of like, maybe like the Quebecois. Only so a pretty hard time on the Croatians from 1991 on through 1999, and so there was that war. There was a lot of war, and a lot of Dubrovnik was bombed. Quite a bit was bombed, and they specifically went after their important sites, like their churches and their religious places, and their you know, their statues and things that were important to them. And then they would place mines around the island, the city. The Serbians would do that to kill off anybody if they were going to leave Dubrovnik, in case they were going to retaliate and go into attack Serbs. But they never did that, and people would direct them to go off there and get blown up. So it was a little bit like ethnic cleansing. And so a very sad time for the city, but it's beautiful and free today. Beautiful.
Molto bueno. Oh, sir, I don't know what it is in Croatian, so. It'll be molto bueno.
Oh, okay.
No, it's okay, that's all part of the shot.
Beautiful.
Oh. This is the Pile Fountain. Lots of people down there because all tour groups and everybody who's lost will meet you at the pile. This is what they mean. So for us, we have to be back at the pile by 4 o'clock, because it's at about an hour walk back to the ship from the pile.
So what time was it when we
around the whole wall. Our dogs are getting tired.
Welcome to Corfu. We have got on into a jeep in a group of jeeps.
Convoy.
A convoy, and Gerard's driving, and we've got a passenger in the back, and I'm in riding shotgun, and we're heading up on these very narrow roads that if two cars came by, I don't know. Anyway, it's been beautiful. It's hot, it's about 25 degrees, and it's beautiful. And apparently it's very unusual for Corfu this time of year. It's usually not that hot.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
πίσω με ένα δάκρυμα αρμυρό. Το καιρό, πίγρα, καλοκαίρια, έμαθα κοντά σου να περνώ. Πίγρα, περιστέρια, γέμισε η αυγή τον ουρανό.
Stolly, and we're going to see the caves with the Stagolot mites and the Stagotites.
Thank you.
on our way to San Torini.
And we're taking the traditional dandia.
This is really a very relaxing ride up the hill on a donkey. So definitely not a peony.
I got you and the ship in the background.
It was very much fun. It was a lot of fun. And I didn't ask what the worst thing that ever could ever happen, because you don't want to know. But,
my foot
is stuck.
And here we are in Santorini.
We're having the most delicious crepes. They are crepes, and then they've got filled with honey and nuts. It looks like walnuts. It tastes like walnuts. I think it is walnuts, and it's so delicious. We've got two of them. One came because they make them all separately, and a few minutes later, this one came. And it's beautiful.
As Rick Steves would say, delicioso.
Delicioso.
Ακρόπολης στα μέρη, βάρβαροι ληστές κάναν τις πέτρες τις χρυσές λιμέρι. Στο μοναστηράκι βάρβαροι χωροφυλάκι πίνουν τσιμπουδιά, χορεύουν μπρος το βασιλιά σιρτάκι. Στην Κρήτη και στη Μάνη εστήλανε
exotic drink for me. I don't have these very often. And I can't remember the last time I had this very authentic Greek drink, Coca-Cola. And it's the end of the season here at Santorini, so there's not that many people here. So it's more relaxed, and we've had a lovely day. And now we're just going to have a Greek salad. So we've been told that the Greek salads are good here.
Yeah.
Cheers.
And our view includes our friends, the donkeys. Okay, the Caesar salad has arrived. Jan's had her first couple of bites, and her comment is?
Fabulous.
Is this a... Is
it feta cheese.
Rick Steves delicioso?
Delicioso.
Thank you.
got off the ship and just walked up into the laundry capital of, well, actually, that's the Naples, I think. But anyway, there's a very interesting old city on the east coast of Sicily. And it's a nice day, actually. It's kind of overcast, but it's just a pleasant temperature. And yeah, I'm just going to wander around and take some pictures.
Cose che abbiamo in comune sono 4850, le conto da sempre, da quando mi hai detto ma dai, pure tu sei degli anni 60. Abbiamo due braccia, due mani, due gambe, due piedi, due orecchie ed un solo cervello, soltanto lo sguardo non è proprio uguale, perché il mio è normale ma il tuo è troppo bello. Le cose che abbiamo in comune sono facilissime da individuare, ci piace la musica ad alto volume fin quanto lo stereo la può sopportare, ci piace Daniele, Battisti, Lorenzo, le urla di Prince, i Police, mettiamo un CD prima di addormentarci. Il nostro risveglio deve essere lì, perché quando io dormo, tu dormi. Quando io parlo, tu parli. Quando io rido, tu ridi. Quando io piango, tu piangi. Quando io dormo, tu dormi. Quando io parlo, tu parli. Quando io rido, tu ridi. E quando io piango, tu ridi. Le cose che abbiamo in comune sono così tante che quasi spaventa. Entrambi viviamo da più di 20 anni ed entrambi comunque da meno di 30. Ci piace mangiare, dormire, viaggiare, ballare, sorridere, fare l'amore. Lo vedi, sono tante le cose in comune che farne un elenco ci vogliono almeno 3 ore. Ma allora cos'è? Cosa ti serve?
And what are they selling at this market?
Used things, clothes, lots of vegetables, fruits.
I see lots of fabric, shoes, weird fish, beef. Not really a tourist market, I would say.
No. It's interesting.
This goes all the way up that street, too.
Here we are in a very ancient...
after the crazy market.
Yes, and a very ancient... theater.
Roman
theater.
Pampa.
Pampa theater. Theater al fresco. Yeah. Beautiful. I mean, interesting.
Interesting.
Here we are in the underneath in the theater, the amphitheater. It's very ancient and old and very cool. Very lonely. A few people in here. It's just nice to sit in here. It's very cool. Lots is to Singapore, the elephant is to Catania. That's enough of a shot of it.
Buongiorno.
This is the cannoli. This is cappuccino. That's
zoom up to your cannoli.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. Molto bene.
Yes, si signor. Mangia, mangia.
And a cappuccino, of course, and a Coke, because when in Italy.
Buon appetito. Molto bene. Mm. Good. Welcome, buongiorno. Welcome to Naples, Napoli. We are going to go on the hop on hop off bus, and right now we are visiting the castle.
There's a little bit of a panorama. Caso Nuevo here in Naples.
Here we are on the hop bus.
Napoli.
Yes. Buongiorno.
In Napoli, where love is king, when boy meets girl, here's what they say.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pastifazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore. That's amore.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
Here we are in Naples having our first real pizza.
The birthplace of the pizza. Dan's having the traditional margarita. I'm having some unusual concoction here. Never seen corn on pizza before, but enjoy.
We've just finished touring the architectural, I mean the archaeological, archaeological,
archaeological,
archaeological museum. I'm in the middle of tired because I've been walking around all day. Still have the remnants of my cold. But it was really, really interesting. Lots of stuff from Pompeii, lots of unbelievable mosaics and pictures.
Jan liked the nudes.
Yeah, it was really, there was lots to see. And it was really, really great.
And we're here in Napoli still, and we are on our way to catch the last shuttle bus.
A boy went back to Napoli because he missed the scenery, the native dances and the charming songs. But wait a minute, some